Get ready to leave!
Commander! We're back!
We're moving now!
I need to stay hidden.
Mistios!
And that looks like Varnavas' ship.
In fact, it...
Ah! That ship belongs to the Eagle Bearer now. I am just his humble servant.
Varnavas, you're back.
In the flesh. A little older, but not a bit wiser.
Miko sent me here to wait for your return. It's about Nileas.
Here we go! What has my nephew gotten himself into this time?
I think the trouble is rear, Varnavas. You should go to him. Mikos told me not to return without help, and I mean not to.
I need to think. But one thing. I know my nephew. Ah, yes. He's fine. That much is certain. I'll be on the ship.
And you, Mistios? I need someone to go see about Nileas.
Why doesn't Varnavas think something is wrong with his nephew?
It's just, Nileas was a legendary nuisance growing up. He lied, he cheated, he brawled and broke things.
Some of us grow out of that.
Well, now Nileas is a serious athlete, training to be an Olympic champion. And what's more, he's family to Varnavas.
That is important. I'll help Varnavas's nephew however I can.
Nileas lives with his caretaker, Mikus. Their house is just up the hill north of here.
He's faking it, Mikos! I've seen this routine before! Gods! Grant me Penelope's patience!
It's not just Nileas. There have been others. All promising young athletes turning up sick or missing. Something's not right in Thassos.
I did spar with an athlete trainer on Thassos. He told me there have been strange things going on. People choosing top athletes for a mysterious purpose.
Yes. I'd hope there might be clues to be found at the Champions Gymnasium on Thassos.
What goes on across Thassos is not my concern. But I know my nephew. Oh, yes. He practically worships at the altar of Ergia. A devotee of sloth and idleness he is.
Help me talk sense into him, Mystios.
Maybe you should be a bit easier on your nephew this time. He really does seem sick.
Ah, you're right. I guess I didn't want it to be true. He's not a boy anymore. I can see that.
He may be grown, but he still needs help.
There's only one way I know how. Let me know if there is any change in his condition. I'll be at the ship making offerings to Asclepius.
Give Varnavas some time.
But our time may run out. I have more leads to follow up on. But with Nileas like this, I can't leave his side. Maybe you could help me.
Varnavas is like family to me. I want to do anything I can to help Nileas.
Thank you. You know, it's not often a handsome and capable Mystios comes to this house.
We shouldn't talk like this with Nileas in this condition. Now, about those leads you mentioned.
Well, someone at the Champions Gymnasium must know something. Aetis was the last one to be with Nileas when he was well.
They were friends?
They were. If he doesn't know anything, you could talk to the doctor at the quarry.
If he's the local doctor, he's bound to know something. I'd like to have a word with that doctor at the quarry.
The Aliki quarry is at the southern point of Thassos. The doctor there is mixed up with the training athletes and the workers.
Sounds like a strange connection.
Yes, until you realize half of the workers are athletes who have given up on their training. Something's happened to them, and that doctor is the only connection I see.
The last person to see Nileas before he got sick was Aiti. Where can I find him?
He's an aspiring athlete too, but nowhere near as talented as Nileas. He trains alone on the outskirts of the Vineyard of Glory. You're sure to find him there.
I'll follow up on these leads and check back when I know what's going on.
Thank you, Mistios. And feel free to check back anytime.
Ella, come on, come on.
Hey. any funny business. Huh? I heard something.
Easy target!
That's the end of you.
For a ride.
Off we go now. I don't want to be spotted here.
Thank you.
Something's blocking this. Something's in the way. Thank you.